Hello, welcome to part 31 of Riptide Definitive Edition. Right, it's been a good near 2 weeks because, I couldn't access the game. I had to buy it for some reason, but oh well. I'll do it, don't worry. I think I'll be closer to there. Close enough!
Come on, Daddy needs some new shit.
Daddy needs some new shit. I also bought the original Dead Island Definitive Edition, so yeah, after this game I'll be recording that game. Just in perfect the wrong order. Fuck off, drowner. Wait, I can't even go that way, for cock's sake. Up here. You watch, I've already been up here for another mission. Cock ass. Oh shit. So yeah, I'm fuck off here, dude. I went entirely the wrong way. Fuck you.
Okay.
No, fuck it. I'm gonna walk it. Screw that. I'm just wasting time. Piss off. Suicide of this dad in the distance. Got a shock machete. I've forgotten what most of my weapons are. It's been near 2 weeks. Drop kick everything! Fuck off, all you infected! No, you're a walker. No, you're infected. Fine, then die. Die for your sins. Don't fuck it up.
I'm going in a car.
Really? You just fucking reject me? Oh, I forgot, yeah, this thing can't turn fucking left. Cock-ass.
Found Kessler's outpost.
All right, find a way in.
Better keep my guard up.
Need a stonking piss.
There's an intercom. Let's see if he answers. Dr. Kessler, open the door. I really need your help, Kessler. It's extremely important.
I am busy doing serious research here. I have no time for this. Leave me be.
Sir, it's about your research. I read your study on the Kuru disease. It was bloody brilliant. That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
Peacefully, I can't get a moment's peace around here. Hey, man, come in.
What have we here? This is an article about Marcus's research in biology.
Where I went fucked up mental.
I need information about the tunnels from the war. Specifically, which one goes to Henderson.
There aren't any tunnels. Now get out of here. I am a scientist, not a tour guide. Stop wasting my time.
Marcus Villa told me about the tunnels. I know he was your research partner.
You saw Marcus? I haven't seen him in ages. He was brilliant, you know, in his own way. But let us just say there are reasons we no longer work together. Very good.
Yeah, he wanted to eat me. The guy was certifiable.
He wanted to eat you? That doesn't make any sense. Sure, he went to live with the natives, but they've always struck me as peaceful people. Perhaps he was worse off than I even imagined. But that does not explain why he would resort to cannibalism.
Yeah, well, he wanted some flesh from someone who's immune to the plague. Had some crazy ideas about using it to make a cure.
Wait a moment, are you saying that you are immune to what's happening out there? And then, this certainly changes things, doesn't it? Yes, I'm afraid it does.
Alright, thank you for watching part 31, we'll see you in part 32. Helpful.
But if you want it, you need to help me with something. I have been researching this disease for many years now. Kuru has been endemic